Hello everyone. What I want to show and share with you all is the what we call this kind of leaf, this pandan leaf. And it looks like this. Normally the shape is this one, the size is the strip. The strip size is, according to strip size, what I was sharing with you, is around between 5 to 7. I already grab it and cut it using for. Actually, this kind of vegetable is using for ingredient. Make the fruit is taste more, smell good. Even you smell it, it tastes good. And I also love it, the smell of this leaf, we call it pandan leaf. And his growing is, his growing is from the soil, from the ground. It's growing like, how do I describe with you? Or if your country don't have this kind of leaf, and actually just look like the maize. Yeah, it's growing just like the maize. Just different with the maize is the center don't have some branch or lock. That one I don't know. The so far I not study yet the more detail about how to call it. Can I call it a lock or a body of the plant from the center? Only the other, the same is just like the maize is the lock for this plant growing is just like what we calling that. Just like the shape is look like the flower fire. One more I describe with you, the shape is the whole shape of the plant is look like the fire, and it is can grow very high. Actually can grow maybe 60 or 50 centimeter. Smell good. Its color is green and white. The bottom is white, at the end is more green, old green. So like this. I'm quite lazy to open it to showing you all. The shape is straight. Actually got not straight, not so straight. Actually is from the bottom is big, become the end is a sharp one. Call it the long triangle with the shape. I lazy to showing you all to open it. And sometimes what else? Normally is using like this. This leaf is using for make the food is more smell good. I'm really using for ingredient. Depend what you want to using. Actually can have any. Okay, thanks.